This is not just your average M Farmall. It's been rebuilt just recently, and it has an M&W 4-inch bore with the high dome pistons. It has the live power pump on it and the live power steering that works very well. 12-volt system that charges well. The tractor's a really special tractor, ready to go.